Anybody out there?
Might want to boil
this water before you drink it. Take more than that. Well, that one's good for chewing.
Out there? This is Nick Rye. I'm being held prisoner somewhere near the old water plant.
Thank you. Hey there, whoever you are.
Hello,
you just saved my life.
You call when you need your sharpshooter.
Oh my God. Thought that was the end of me for sure. I've been waiting for this day a long time, partner. Holy shit. That was unbelievable.
I got you! Just stand still!
You're okay. Whoever you are, you just saved my life. Thank you. Thank you so damn much. You don't understand. I've been trapped here for months. See, the highwaymen dragged me out to this camp, and they had me working on stuff for the twins. I need to get back home. I got a getaway ride all ready to go. Come on. Let's get moving before more of those sons of bitches show up. Name's Nick, by the way. Nice to meet you. Hey, follow me. I got an idea.
Hell yeah!
Men are so damn unpredictable. That's what makes them so tough to beat. I got my plane pulled up in a boat shed just down that hill over there. I was taking it for a test drive when these assholes showed up and caught me with my pants down. Not literally, of course. They dragged the two of us all the way out here and had me working on the thing so they could give it to the twins. Not only that, they had me working on a replica so they could both have one. Anyway, I knew that if I was ever gonna get out of here, she'd be my ticket. So I just kept fixing her up. Now, she ain't finished, but she works. And we're gonna use her to bust on out of here, friend. There she is. Like I said, not finished. Mostly the flying part. But ain't she a beauty?
Now go on, grab the wheel. I'll keep a lookout for any trouble.
Hey, let's get the hell on out of here! Straight ahead!